What's going on, y'all?
What's going on, you guys?
Welcome back to the channel. It's Sophie.
And Chris.
And today we have another reaction video for you guys. As you guys can see by the title, we are reacting to a song by Anneli Chopper.
Letter to My Daughter.
Yeah, so but before we get into this video, thank you for all of the love and the support that you had, that you guys have been giving us, all of the suggestions and all of the positive feedback. We take our time to answer back to all of the comments, and even if we don't answer back, we always like the comment and etc. So we appreciate it. And just to show you guys that we are, you know, appreciative of it, make sure to always answer back or like the comment. If you guys have not left us a suggestion yet, do not forget to leave us down a suggestion down below of any reaction you guys want to see, whether it's to a music video, if it's to like another like type of video that doesn't have to be music. And yeah, do not forget to follow social media
at Sophie and Chris, and follow the business Tapping Field 5. And yeah, don't forget to, if you haven't checked out NLE personally video, we'll drop the link down our in the description, so you guys can always check it out.
His personal video, yeah, it'll be down in the description box.
Yeah.
But anyways, guys, without further ado, let's get right into that video.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't film right.
Because
it goes away.
Yeah, but when they have a star, they
all have a star. Mm. It's a Rosewood thing. They started it first. It's based on a true story.
With your shoes on, finna cop a rose west cot seat for my newborn. Baby girl, you blessed because I know some kids in group home. Ain't seen you since the week that you was born. Miss you in my arms. Mommy, oh, so complicated, shit, so I don't see you. She put the police on me at the end of the day. It hurt you, kinda hurt me too. Never let life lessons break you. Evaluate the mistake and just wait on your breakthrough. Off you clove, I turned over a new leaf. I guess the type of treatment that belongs to a deadbeat. Know that God in the universe be working for me. See you growing up from a far distance. It scared me, even though she got rough. I'm still praying for your mama. Hope you get the chance to see my grandpa and my grandma, cause they getting kinda old. And grandpa been getting sick, so I'm right here. If you hear this, can you please complete the wish? No pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours. It's been since the first week, and lately I've been losing sleep, and it's been hard for me to eat. Last time I tried to see you in the jail on that same day, fighting two felonies by you, when I got another case. If I shoot in the house that you in, take my breath away. I never put my hands on no woman, wasn't raised that way. I wanted a child just to have something to live for. Now I'm dying just to see you, something that I killed for. Trying to be a co-parent, turn me to a no parent. Feeling like a transparent, what I tell your grandparent. I cut my feet off just to see your first steps. Bad enough I wasn't in town to see your first breath. Might not hear your first words, and it's hurting me to death. Every time I try to do right, I get played to the left. Never take it for granted, shit like changing your pampers. You nothing less than the goddess. You better not lower your standards. A nigga call you something else, bet I correct his grammar. Any question that you got, I promise I got the answer. Another nigga playing a role that I was giving a feeling. She might be calling him daddy, got me the sickest. So I'm tripping, if I slid on that boy and got the blicky, yeah, I'm tripping. Gotta separate my pride from my feelings. Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours, it's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep, and it's been hard for me to eat. I can't really call it pain, cause I know this shit a process. God give us challenges and see us make some progress. Ain't nothing from the situation I can say I regret. Wouldn't even hit a reset, learn something like they teach it. The walls start to close in this room, getting smaller. Laying in this room, I'm a design for my daughter. Playing this tune that I designed for the fathers. It's good fucking hearted, but distant from they talk. Read books until you go to sleep. Wake up,
yeah,
to me.
Most like
baby G, just like your daddy. Hope that you remember me, cause probably you my mini me. Your mama, my worst enemy. I'm friends, she forgive a G. Trying to put me on child support. All the child need is support. Would've gave you more than child support could ever afford. Long-term relations or short-term greed. Just be careful what you pick when you the one that's in need. Such a big miracle, such a little girl. Never let them break your spirit in this physical world. Cause you make the diamond shine more unique than a pearl. And I knew that you was mine from your smile and your curl.
Can you have one button? Can you
try? I think so.
Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get.
I made this song, hold on. I made this song for the fathers that go through the struggle of being kept away.
Their child and even the mothers who's going through the same struggle. Keep that head high. God got us in the long run. In the marathon, just continue. Love you. Well, anyways, guys, this is the end of the video. I give this song a 10 out of 10. You already know we always have to rate it. Give us your rating down below. This song is very sentimental since it's based on a true story. I like that, you know, he dropped it on Father's Day because, you know, I feel like fathers don't always get, like, the type of recognition that they deserve. Like, people always go crazy on Mother's Day and etc., but not really on Father's Day. So I guess it was, like, a good little...
We need some more credit.
He's not a father. He was not a father, but, yeah, you know, yeah, I just feel like this song is very sentimental. It was a nice song, and I hope that he gets through whatever he has to go through with his, with the father, I mean, with the mother of his child, because, you know, he wants to be in the daughter's life. You know, it's not very often that you see people like his age and et cetera want to be in the kid's life due to, like, the lifestyle that they live and et cetera. So the fact that he want to be in the daughter's life, you know, hopefully they could work it out if they have any problems and solve it. And, yeah, what's your rating?
Well, 10 out of 10, she said the same. She said what I was going to say. This song is very emotional. And Ellie did his thing. Regardless if it's turnt or something real life situation, he's gonna do his best out of it. And I'm glad that he put out a song, not just for himself, but for the world, in case anybody is in the same shoe as him, you know. And I hope, like she said, I hope everything goes well. And I hope the baby mama could do things better later on in life, you know. But yeah, I think it was a good song. It touched my heart.
Oh boy. Well, guys, don't forget to give us your ratings down below on his song and your opinion on his song. And let us know if you guys could relate to his song and etc. You know, there's no judgment here. And yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all the support. Don't forget the social medias. And everything will always be down in the description box. And it's Sophie and Chris. We'll see you guys in the next video.